Some of you might have seen my video from 2016 of me playing Eruption, the one that I posted on Facebook, or maybe even the one that I posted on YouTube. Well, those videos haven't aged real well, I don't think at least, and the tone is very, very wrong. Well, through some upgrades, both being software, hardware,
we can do better.
And the most important, a new guitar. I'm